This law gives you an idea of the liberal nature of Reform Judaism. Take a look at the quote from your chapter. OMG, that's a female rabbi saying this. On the bottom of the slide, you see the Dalai Lama, and on the bottom center is Irshad Manji, both quite liberal spokespeople who were speaking in a Reform temple. On the bottom left was a Reform rabbi I knew many years ago. The temple he led is pictured on this slide.